There you go. Hello? Okay. Yeah, so... let's see if the stream is a lot better. Alright, looks like the stream is a lot better now. Let's give it a shot. I'm only at 20%? Jesus. Let's see if we can raise that up a bit. Thank you.
Operation Lone Wolf underway. Trucks en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Obviously, we've been missing something this whole time.
Okay. So, are we getting scuba equipment or something?
Better. Bunch of underwater drones.
Command, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched.
That was fun. Thank you. I guess it counts when you're... It says get past, like, the Trinity personal. I guess it counts if everyone's dead.
When the Lord gave his covenant to Noah, saying never again will he destroy this world, it can be interpreted as he has decided humanity has learned their lesson. But have we? There is also a different interpretation to be made, and that is that he has given the agency of destruction to mankind itself. We are responsible for every living soul, and they are now tarnished and besought. It has been 4,000 years since the world saw purity, and we aim to end that. We will be the architects of the new world. We will pave the street to heaven for all. We will usher an end to this sinful, reprehensible world.
Good Lord. So it's a cult.
I don't have enough space for that. Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Smartass, but you know why? That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
After action report. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Search site. Mazaruni River, Guyana. 5.816587-59.468158. Discovered evidence of Maya migration. Upon subsequent investigation, site deemed a dead end. Actions taken. Site.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
many guys went down there. Happening.
Taking casualties. God damn it, she's hunting us.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Those were good men. Are. They are good men.
Ooh. I can't resist.
The recon team will figure this out.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it. And it wasn't what we thought.
Man down! She won't get me!
Gotta find out what the...
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
Yeah.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Fireplaces here. back in the fireplace. Let's equip this for now. Okay, so this one has imagine if they did like a Tenchu game using this engine. Holy shit. It's either the pull off a Sekiro or this one. Honestly, you can do Tenchu on this. On this engine. I don't know how like the hand-to-hand combat works, so probably it's gonna be a Sekiro. It's more gonna be like Sekiro, but you can totally pull off a, like a ninja game using this one. Because I like actually do like the stealth.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened?
Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Possible entry point located for temple outside of Kwakyaku. Excavation equipment.
Damn.
Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right.
Wait, what? Fuck. Should have listened. How do I access my journal logs?
Votan is an ancient Maya god of war and death. So old, he is rumored to have been old even before the beginning of time itself. He is usually depicted as having no teeth and being colored entirely black. Little is known about him, except that he likes to smoke pungent cigars. Interestingly, he is also the god who invented drumming. A depiction of Apuk, god of death and ruler of Mitnel. The ninth and most horrible level of the Maya version of hell. One thing Apuk enjoyed doing was dressing in putrefying flesh and visiting the surface to prey upon the living. According to legend, the only way to save yourself from him was to scream and yell like you were in unbearable agony. He'd assume you were already being tortured by one of his minions and leave you alone. How appropriate that his harbinger demon was a screech owl named Muon. These two gods are the rulers of the Maya underworld, Xibalba, literally the place of fright. Vukub Kakwish, whose name means seven macaw, was a monstrous bird who was said to carry the false sun in his beak. His subordinate was Hunkame, which means one death. They are both defeated and killed by the hero twins after challenging them to various sports and games in which both sides cheated. Vukub Kakwish lost his game of darts when the hero twins used blowpipes. When the caverns begin to howl, a warrior must descend to ease the torment. If one cannot be sacrificed, then all will die. Those charged with crimes are brought here. Here, under the watchful eye of one of the lords of death, lies the gate to Xibalba. Those charged with crime. May Waiter's desire for power be sated. That starched shirt forceps me. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. This is a dedication to Supe, god of death and ruler of Ukupasha, the Incan underworld. It entreats him to come forth with his legions of demons and to converge on this site where the local people. Looks like this is Abby's family. Cusco belongs to Hernando Pizarro. From death to life, new moon. Every part of the world seems to. Damn this place.
shit.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. When the caverns begin to howl, here, under those charged with... This is the star Alfard. This dagger is the key of Shakshel. I found an inscription near it. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until... This is the star elf. The monogram reads... This is a dedication to Supe, god of death and ruler of Uku Pasha, the Ink... A dragon. This must be depicting Pachamama, the Incan goddess of motherhood, earth, and time. She presided over fertility, the harvest, and planting. Her body was the mountains, and she was also the cause of earthquakes. People used to make miniature pieces of clothing with highly intricate designs solely for the purpose of burning them in dedication to her.
Hello?
What account for the scorch marks on the floor? And those brown stains must be llama blood.
Oh.
Another popular sack.
Shit.
Koni Rea, the Incan god of the moon. This depicts the Incan god Koni. He was the son of Inti, the sun god, and Pachamama, the moon goddess. Koni was in charge of the wind and the rain, although in some legends he was only in charge of the weather that came from the south, while his brother, Pachacamac, was in charge of weather that came from the north.
There's like a
Cusco. Attention, Dr. Demi. 23rd of May. 30th of May. 1st of August. 30th.
I know it mentions.
I depict. Be able to open these doors.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
now.
What do I control? Oh shit.
Another door. There must be more to this.
Damn, I should have known.
Nope, there it is. Fuck, there's a fourth one.
Hey Jonah, any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shuck Shell.
I have two dates here, an E shell. I think I've seen the date on the left side. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru.
Oh shit, no, it's the one.
The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue.
So, hold on. Oh shit, there's five now. Fuck.
Should examine my the photo. To find the hidden city, go south along. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. A mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Sweet.
This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both to better protect me.
Oh, nice. super odd. Turned around or something? Up, up, come on. Fuck, I hate swimming controls.
This was written by an explorer in the mid-20th century who was looking for the city. He discovered...
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet, I need to hear.
Jeez.
I still can't. Holy Christ. They're here.
What are they so afraid of?
When they loot the body? Yeah.
Thank you.
radio in the crash.
Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Camp set up near abandoned oil factory outside of village. Survey of area ongoing. Contact made with villagers. None with any information on Lone Wolf. Small group splintered off from main camp. Stole 2 weeks' worth of supplies. Suggest eradication of former assets once operation complete. No sign of Croft yet. Reports of a plane crash 10 clicks outside of village. Maybe we got lucky. NB. Villager suggested making sure Abby Ortiz does not become too interested in our activities. Name sent to headquarters. Dossier incoming shortly. Currently researching avenues and contingency plans.
Shit, what was his name? Yeah, Jonah sounds like that, the big guy, the Hawaiian singer. I can't pronounce his name for the life of me.
Easy, calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us, just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
They're everywhere.
It's all right. It's all good.
God.
You okay now?
Crouch again.
Easy, calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
We don't belong here.
It's all right.
Yeah.
creatures. There has to be a way out of here. Maybe in the direction they came from. All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Enough space for that. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You pulling our legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Let's see. Is it worth it? I guess. Oh, nice.
Jonah?
We're downstairs.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
This better not fucking grab me. Oh,
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. I don't have enough space for that.
that's only path.
I don't have enough space for that.
To fucking aim it?
Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still heading west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
What's at the end of these trials? The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right.
do a couple of upgrades. Nothing. Ooh. Alright.
Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms. Might be a ladder if it was the right way up. Need to find where to start the machinery. They can't have pulled this by hand. Thank you.
I know. Oh, fuck.
This looks promising. Magnificent. To time this. Got to make my way up. Got it.
So this one rotates too.
Better get up higher. Okay, turn the next ladder, just like the first. Need to find a way outside. That was close. have to access the central pillar. Be a way to open the door somehow. This might work. Damn, the lever is too worn to hold the door. That won't work. Too much tension from the winch. Need to hold the door open another way. That'll hold. There. Good. The ladder should turn now. Got to find another way up.
Wait, baby. Aha.
Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here. Careful. Jonah, I'm past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Oh. Okay, so you can exit through here. Alright, alright.
City must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn.
Alright, you know what? Photographer mode. Let's go. Fucking looks amazing. Save up for this one, actually. Oh, then, no. I'll save from here. Ooh, that was fun. But yeah, I'll end the stream there for tonight. No stream tomorrow. I have to work late, unfortunately. Kind of want to finish this and then jump. I'll take a week rest, 1 or 2 week rest, and then we'll start a new game to stream. But yeah, so far it's been done nice. We got to a fourth of the game, so 26.05. Yeah, let's